Designing dynamic menu systems with WordPress in Artisteer is very easy. There are a number of defaults that we can see configured through the Suggest Menu button, which can kind of get us started. The Menu button tab that we're focusing on here is for the horizontal menu system, as opposed to the vertical menu options, which we also can work with in Artisteer and we'll cover in a future video. We can edit menu items right from the menu section itself for a few items, or in detail when we're working in the ribbon system in the Artisteer program. There's a wide range of menu buttons that we can choose from, and a large number of ways that we can style these. For example, changing margins, the space between the buttons, or the height between the menu bar itself and those buttons. We can determine just how those menu buttons will look when a page is active on the website, or when a menu button has been hovered upon. We can give the menu buttons new textures, different looks and feels from a large library of options, or we can remove them altogether. We can give them a gradient on the menu bar itself, or on the menu buttons, or both. There are different options for the radius and size, and we can also manipulate how the drop-down menu buttons will look. These themes will generate a menu system that is compliant with WordPress 3.0, so you'll be able to manage your pages or categories or custom links from within WordPress after we generate this theme in Artisteer 3. As you can see, the sub-menu items are easy to change, just like the top-level menu items are as well. We can align our menu left, right, or center, and we can custom configure to the pixel just how wide the margin of a general menu item should be. It's very easy to work with menu systems in Artisteer.